right? So we'll start in our carry position, and he'll punch, and we'll just move off line. Just this way. Just one.
You're too happy, Doug.
He comes in. One. Just move off line. This way. Put it against your body. Just feel kind of comfortable. You know? Bring this in and move kind of comfortably this way. That's all. And just, you know, get a sense of this feeling. Once this, you get this and he punches a second time, then you can kind of lift this up and bring it over the top. Right? Then things start to get, you know, kind of weird. Right? Okay? So, comes in, nice and easy, nice and gentle, one, two, comes in, one, two, three, okay? One, two, so I'm just kind of relaxed, I'm moving more relaxed with the bow, I guess, because I'm sort of turning with it. This comes in, one, this comes up. But I'm letting the bow come over the top. Right? This way. Okay? Try that. Well, the idea here is to be sort of flexible with the bow. Right? So when this comes in, you're taking the inside of it against your own body. This way. Then when this punch comes in, one, two. Then I'm taking this over this way. Right? And I'm not trying to do anything hard or fast or anything like that. So I'm really just trying to move comfortably, you know, not, like not strongly. Surf your way through, right? Surf. Yeah. Okay? It comes in. To the world. This way. Yeah. You know? Right. This way. This is a kamae kobo, donashi no kamae. Let's go.